coronavirus vaccine trials now open to U.S. volunteers. U.S. residents may now sign up to be some of the first to receive an experimental coronavirus vaccine by visiting the website coronaviruspreventionnetwork.org. The website, which went live on July 8, will act as the registration portal for people hoping to take part in four large vaccine studies that will launch this year. According to CNN, the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services announced the launch of the website. They also announced that Seattle's Fred Hutchinson Cancer Research Center will act as the coordinating center for the COVID-19 Prevention Network's vaccine clinical trials. The network is funded by the U.S. National Institutes of Health, one of the world's foremost medical research centers. Vaccine development normally takes years, but scientists are attempting to conduct all their research and trials in just a few months. Dr. Carlos Del Rio, the principal investigator at Atlanta's Emory University, a Moderna site for the trials, said typical clinical trials would require him to enroll around 6 study subjects a week. For the coronavirus vaccine, he plans on enrolling around 6 subjects a day in order to have 750 study subjects in 3 trial sites in Atlanta. People who want to sign up to participate in the study need to answer a short questionnaire on the website beforehand. Some of the questions have to do with respondents' race and career, and if they have come into contact with any coronavirus-positive people. They will also be asked how many people they may come into contact with every day, so that the scientists know how likely they are to become infected with the novel coronavirus. At least 100 clinical research sites will be distributed in the U.S. and abroad. Once a person completes their online registration, their information will be transmitted to the study site nearest them. If their answers aren't suitable for the trial, they may be rejected. The whole point of the trial is to determine if the vaccine is safe and effective against COVID-19, so people who stay home, wear a mask when they do leave home, and aren't likely to catch the virus would prove useless to the study. Dr. Carl Fichtenbaum, a Moderna trial medical director, said, "We need people who are black and brown and representative of harder-hit communities by the pandemic."